That was the record company that stole my albums and didn't pay me, and they came to Switzerland, and I said, where's my money? They said, we're not going to give you any money. I don't sacrifice anything for my music. But secondly, I would love to be married. I think I married the cameraman.
I am single. You're making me hot.